Assalamu alaikum. I just want to go straight to this hadith that I want to share with you guys today. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu and Abu Sa'id al-Khudri radiallahu anhu both bear witness that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "People will not sit remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala except that the angels surrounding them, mercy covering them, Sakina descending on them, and Allah mentioning them with those who are with him." This hadith is narrated from Sahih Muslim. The wording was a bit tricky. I'll explain that a little simpler. So basically what this hadith is saying is that there are four things that will happen to a person who is remembering Allah. So the four things that are mentioned in this hadith is that the first thing is that the angels will surround that person. The second thing is that mercy will cover them. The third thing is that peace of heart will come into their hearts. Sakina means peace of heart in Arabic. And the fourth is that Allah will be mentioning them with those who are with him, meaning that Allah is mentioning those people to the angels, which we also find from another hadith that is also narrated that I've also mentioned in this channel as well, about when you remember Allah alone, then Allah remembers you alone, and when you remember Allah in a gathering, Allah remembers you in a better gathering of angels. So that same idea is repeated here as well. So basically, those are the four things that this hadith is saying are written for those who do zikr. This is guaranteed to happen for every person who is doing the zikr of Allah. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us of those who do the zikr of Allah as often as possible. Assalamu alaikum.